by learning and connecting and feeling and being one with this wisdom that has the power in it to remove us from suffering. Because our soul, at the end of the day, wants to be free. Our soul doesn't want to be enslaved. Even though we may have been there for years and years, it doesn't want to. It wants to be free. Free from any attachment to anything but the light. That's what our soul wants. And that's what this wisdom has the power to give each and every one of us.